update from Mazy Mile marker stop 712, Cumberland Island. That's the second ferry of the day coming in there. I'm not sure how well you can see them against the sun. This is where we had here last night, right off the Dungeness dock. So we did make it to Cumberland Island. That's the island. It's a pretty big island, but you can see on our website, MazyMileMarkerStops.com. It's got some beautiful beaches, camping, all kinds of cool stuff to do, some ruins to go visit. That's what that dock is for. The Dungeness dock goes to the Dungeness ruins. And then off in the distance over there is Fernandina Beach, Florida. So we're at as far south as we can go in Georgia. Updates to let you know what's going on. Yesterday I said we're going to drop anchor, after we went underneath the bridge, we were going to calibrate our autopilot. That didn't work. The autopilot kept giving us a fault alarm, so we couldn't calibrate it. Because we couldn't calibrate it, good chance to shake them all down. So in addition to the issues I already told you about, our speedometer wasn't working correctly. So I really have no idea what RPM we're doing. But again, I'm used to what the boat sounds like, so I know pretty much where to put her. And I did have GPS.
see that at least part of the docks are open. The Dungeness dock behind me, half of it's open, the other half is still closed. And as you can tell, when you get close, you can't get back to it. We haven't been over to the Ranger Station dock yet. Hopefully we'll do a pass by this morning on the way out. Off over there. And we'll take a look, see at that, and see what the status of it is. But it does look like if you want to come visit Cumberland Island, you're able to do so. And so it's a great stop. You can see the pictures on our website. It's a really beautiful place to visit. Looking at today, it's kind of cold out. But we'll update you later.